Now, when you drop the ball, okay, all you want to do is release it. Just let it go. So when it hits down, you're nice and smooth, it hits down your foot. Okay, and the other key to it is this. When you punt the ball, don't have your toe like this. You've got to have it pointed out like this. Okay? You want to put your left hand on it? Not bad. Not bad. Now, don't release it too quick. See how what? See how I hit that spiral? That punting is all about hitting spirals. Okay? You don't want to release it too fast. You don't want to release it too slow. Okay? You want to feel your leg coming through. That's a big ball. You want to feel your leg coming through before you drop it. If you watch when I hit it, there's not a lot of room between the air at the time I drop and the time I hit it. Watch stand here, watch where I hit it. You're standing here deep smoothly. Then we're gonna do a lot of different. I've got 6,000 different punting drills. He's got good distance on it. Look at that spiral. Amazing, isn't it?
Yeah.
What's your cut? Good. You like that? See, that's good. I'm gonna give you a couple drop drills and I want you to work on, okay? Yeah. Let's see what tell me what I gotta watch. They got a game night?
Not
portal player?
No.
money right back to me.
Oh, hoo, hoo, hoo.
Hey, that's not bad at all. Oh, watch your lips. That thing hits you in the face.